Even if Cobb is scum, he can bluster and threaten all he wants.
Like, what are you gonna do?
Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him.
Powder Gangers?
Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
And y'all aren't that small, are they?
Not much, other than there are a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since. They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
Why is that?
That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know.
So where would they head?
I didn't hear exactly, but the leader was talking about the strip. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east. Take Highway 93 up.
What else do I need to do? Oh yeah, anything interesting going on the rest of the wasteland?
There's always something interesting going on. But the biggest news has to be the coming dust-up between the NCR and the Legion over the dam.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure the NCR wants to hold on to the dam because it's one of the few places around that can make electricity. The Legion are a bunch of savages, though. No idea why they'd want the dam. Probably plan on destroying it or something.
32. 32. Tell me about the NCR.
The New California Republic's got the most power in Nevada. Money, troops, you name it. They do what they can to keep things safe in the region. But if you ask me, they're trying to do too much. They're spread too thin.
Very admirable. Yeah, I got lost. Basically, the Legion is... Okay, I'll go... If you know Star Wars, you know what I'm talking about. New California Republic are the Rebellion and the Caesar's Legion on Sith. Is it Bulls? I mean, not Sith. Are the Empire? Yeah. Well, if you did a game, you'll know what the Sith is. Come on, who doesn't know what the Sith is? Can I shoot him? Oh, I'm a time. Yeah, bird's going down. Oh, it's not going down. I'm gonna help Ringo now. So you know. What's this flag? Some medical flag. Yep. I'm tired of it. Oh god. Been up for ages. Hey there, please, thank you. Oh, Ringo, what?
That's close enough. Who are you? What do you want with me?
I'm the postman.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of caravan? You know how to play?
I can't even play caravan. I mean, come on, but no thanks.
Yeah, he doesn't look very tough though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him, and he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
What are you going to do about the powder gangers? Yeah.
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
Maybe I can help.
we'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board...
But I'm like, God, I can't die, I got shot in the brain, look! Look at my noggin, the last hole. I'll have to go out and see what I can round up.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
Okay, let's go. No one out to the gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Oh, hello, little man. You raking the fields? Very good. Hurry up. What's this? Majavi Express Dropbox. Like this one? Can be used to deliver items to any Express Dropbox that you have discovered. Once you find a Majavi Express Dropbox, just activate it and you will be able to use that location to send and receive items. Merci beaucoup. Great. How even? You can't see me, you can't see me. No way! You can't see me. Oh, you saw me. Damn it! What? Nowhere to be found. Repcon Aerospace Museum. Hey Cheyenne!
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Yes, I am.
Say no more. I'm in.
What?
Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stalker.
Yeah, I know. Okay, any ideas how to convince Trudy to join us?
A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help.
Would it really give his supplies?
I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make you barter with him.
God.
Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince him you know a thing or two about explosives before you handed it over.
I know a thing or two. Pull the pin and let loose. As they say, once you pull the pin out of the grenade, Mr. Grenade isn't friendly anymore.
Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Print is a town with a roller coaster straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear, but I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can.
Yes, ma'am.
Not in Good Springs now.
Yep, thank you. Making that pick with the bobby pins, I don't know what I mean. All the gents. I'll go take a look at that safe when I get a chance. We'll have a chance.
Always happy to help someone down on their luck.
What are you doing around here? Come on.
I hunt geckos mostly. The meat's pretty good and I can always find a buyer for the hides. I also help keep the town clear of rat scorpions and coyotes. Not many people live in Good Springs, so wildlife is always creeping in.
Yeah. I love wildlife. So let's go. Hey, Tootie.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you...
I need more speech. Does Good Springs have many visitors? Okay, I need to try and get her somehow. There is some way. How do I actually... Use my energy weapon to reduce the standard, but it creates a lot more quickly, slugs, by shotguns, replace bullets with shotgun large bullet, that is more accurate. Pretty good to know. I can take them on pretty easily though. Yeah. Alright. Giggity giggity. And we're back. Let's go. Let's see if I can get anything from him.